Taking you back out live now, pictures in Sacramento. This is the scene. Police have declared an unlawful assembly at a protest near the Capitol. Officers firing pepper balls to try and disperse the crowd. We do have our crew there as these officers move forward, trying to get the crowd to back off and leave the area. But of course, a lot of pushback that we have been seeing. We're keeping an eye on it. We'll be right back.